Antonio Conte's side were 3-0 up at Huddersfield. He wanted to rest his best players. So the Chelsea manager took off Eden Hazard, N'Golo Kante, and defender Andreas Christensen. The 21-year-old defender has had a stunning rise this season, going from highly rated prospect to Chelsea's most important defender. He has supplanted. Just this summer there would have been questions over him. A successful two-year loan spell at Borussia Monchengladbach had come to an end. His club were not the best for putting those returning loanees into the team, and he fits the Italian's system perfectly. Luis's enhanced reputation last campaign came after a season of playmaking from that central role. In the back three, Christensen has all of that without any of the added baggage of the Brazilian. He was taken under the wing of club icon John Terry.